This is the burning of the temple.
Nicole,
wake up. Now the balloons are starting to pop because they're too close to the fire. The balloons that have LEDs attached to them that are on the kite string. It's pretty incredible. These balloons are starting to pop. Now all three spires are on fire. I can smell DMT and flames. There's something rather serene and yet apocalyptic about it. It's the largest permanent, largest temporary structure, rather, ever built. Pretty magnificent. I wish everybody else could see it too. are people really close to it on a lift, on the ground, and our cars. It's pretty much the most spectacular thing I've ever seen. This has been one of the most remarkable weeks of my life. I've been lucky enough to share it with Nicole. And I think we'll both be deeply changed forever, and hopefully we will continue to grow in each other's lives. Starting to fall. First of three towers has fallen. Left spire, rather. And the right one is now falling or about to give. Structure, which is starting to weaken as the supports burn. Into ashes as it falls, return to the earth. And there it goes. The temple has fallen. And another Burning Man has completed the cycle. This being my first, Jason, no longer the Burn Virgin, still unnamed, and ready to plan for another one. Maybe I'll see you next year. Will you find me at Camp Alizar? Or will I be somewhere else? I don't know, but hopefully I'll bring one wicked art car.